Welcome to Kinko Codesy's Common Instructions Training. In this video, we'll dive into the essential common instructions that power your automation projects such as IEC Standard Instructions, Application Instruction Library, Real-Time Clock Library, and Communications Library. Now first, let's look at the IEC Standard Instructions. The programming software Codesy follows the standard IEC 611313 of the International Electrotechnical Commission, which specifies the instructions that must be present in a controller, for example, standard instructions. The standard instructions include type conversion instructions, numerical operation instructions, bit shift instructions, comparison instructions, type conversion instructions, etc. The standard instructions are also available in the IEC 611313 standard. IEC standard instructions are supported by default without adding any libraries. Here on the table right side, you can see the instruction and their corresponding names. You can also take a screenshot. Also on this page, the instruction types and names are listed here. The compare instruction, type conversion instruction, primary maths instruction, and address arithmetic instruction. The standard instruction library is an external instruction library which is automatically added when the project is created. The user does not need to add it again. The system also provides a standard 64-lib library, which is different from the 64-bit string and timer instructions. You can see the instructions in the table. The common instructions include timer, counter, and trigger instructions. Let's see these instructions on CodeSys. Now, let's talk about the Application Instruction Library Utilib. It is the external instruction library, which requires the user to add it manually. The instructions included are shown in the table. The common instructions include PID and blink. The clip shows you how to add the instructions. Next, the Application Instruction Library, SysMemlib. It belongs to the external instruction library, which will not be added automatically, so you have to add by yourself. Common instructions include SysMemCPY, which can be used to realize the data of power down hold. Let's see how to add SysMemlib. Thank you. Next, the real-time clock library, which belongs to the external instruction library, needs to be added manually by the user. The common instructions include these two, as shown in the screenshot. Samely, type in the name to add the real-time clock library. Usually, manufacturers provide the corresponding serial port, network port, and CAN port communication library files that can be added and used by the users. In this case, Kinko provides free port communication such as serial port, network port, Modbus RU, and CAN port. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Follow our social media to get the latest news.